I first came to chiropractic with my older son, Tristan, when he was about 1 year old. And I had been coming myself since I was about 10 from a sports injury. Well, with Taryn, I had been receiving chiropractic care almost on a weekly basis during my pregnancy, and that absolutely was like night and day from my first pregnancy to my second. I would look forward to my adjustments each week and just really helped to keep a lot of the pregnancy aches and pains at bay. And, well, Taryn's been receiving chiropractic adjustments since he's been born.
When I look at my childhood versus how she has been so far, I would say that everyday activities have been so much better for her than for me because she hasn't really been very sick. Anytime she has a little bit of a cold or something, I usually come in and have her adjusted, which helps a lot, and the duration of her illnesses are not very long. She's 3. I've never taken her to the MD for any kind of antibiotic or even when she's been sick. We've only been to the MD for wellness checks, which I think is pretty amazing for a 3-year-old, and she's also in preschool, so she is being exposed to other kids at this point as well. So I think that in itself is pretty miraculous.
There was a big difference too in having that care right from the start, where he's always kind of felt comfortable in his skin. Where with my older son, by the time he was about a year before we started getting him adjustments, and I did notice a shift where he began to become more comfortable, like in his skin and in his body and development and getting more coordinated, being able to handle sickness a little bit easier and things like that. So I think it's been really, really beneficial having had him get this work done right from the start and have it as part of his life and his lifestyle. Typically we go into the office and Taryn gets to play for a little bit before we go in, so he has fun and the office staff is wonderful. But he's very patient. He lets me get my adjustment and gives me a few moments to settle down and rest, and really adorable. He will jump right up on the table, knows what to do, and lets Dr. Theo do his work. So, yeah, and Dr. Theo's great because he finds all those spots that we need some work on.
Want to flip on over on your back?
Yeah, I think what makes Dr. Theo different from other doctors in general is that he really cares about the whole person. He's really able to find those spaces where more problems are going on than where I even perceive it to be.
Where chiropractic comes in is that it can help alleviate symptoms. I think it can help alleviate duration of illness. I think it can help you prevent you from even having to use antibiotics and those kind of things. If, especially with young children, a lot of times the kind of illnesses they tend to get are stuffy noses, runny noses, and little like sinus infection kind of things, ear infections. And all of that has to do with this upper part of the spine not being in the right place. And so if you can alleviate that and let everything work and all the energy flow the way it's supposed to, then you don't have to go down the other path of using antibiotics, which I think do kill infection, but they don't necessarily take care of the problem.
Oh, I recommend family and friends all the time. As I said, I'm a yoga teacher and I teach a lot of prenatal and mommy and me classes. So I give out his information all the time because I think he really is such a comprehensive doctor, great doctor.
I would absolutely recommend Dr. Theo to people for their health problems and just general preventative medicine. Do you like it when they do the adjustment?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you like best about the adjustment?
I like it because I hear the clink.
Oh, you like the clicker?
Yeah.
And you like to hear it go click, click?
Yeah.
Yeah. What else?
That's it.
That's it?